First that Karja Huntress, now this Outlander.
So Ray,
what do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja Huntress with an Untaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Your blade be forever sharp.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend, see what she's doing out here, and maybe explore a little atomic. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area.
Some news for you. You know, it's not just machines you'll find yourself battling out here. There's all kinds of nasty characters looking for Afrakis. That's why I had Odurg back in Chainscrape give me a couple of pointers on close combat. Man knows how to handle himself in a fight.
Good to know. Maybe I should pay this Odurg a visit. Get some combat practice in. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tall neck easily enough. You can always count on a pack of scrappers to carve up any sandwich. Climb any higher. Looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and come on up. Calculated that landing. Oh.
power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Be the Utaru.
Here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. More of the Utaru's land gods. Fields with light. It's like they're still following their programming. Even though it's killing everything.
Continue at your own peril.
There's Varl and Zo.
Guard up if you're heading southwest of Plainsong. We've had reports of Tenakht rebels in the area. Our scouts are still recovering from their wounds.
I'll keep that in mind. Sounds like the Utaru could use some backup against Tenakht rebels. I'm here, as promised, and singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out. Throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready. Don't worry. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the Chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the Chorus has gathered.
So the rumors are true. You must be the and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by. It's just northwest of here. That a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you.
Nervous?
Bringing an Outlander before the Chorus. I hope this works.
It'll be worth it, Zoe. You'll see.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the
people sing to soothe the Chorus. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah. By inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon. Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way, Aloy. Fighting in the fields ahead.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before. They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend things. We have to move. Machines are everywhere. Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
All right.
Cordon.
More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal.
That was a weak
spot! There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
Can the others hold out?
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Onto the cordon.
We finished the machines. Right behind you.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything. It's over. coming with me. Gordon. Or what's left of it.
So many dead.
They will be mourned when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave.
Now this is a find.
We shouldn't linger here.
Just what I needed.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way out.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! Make an interesting color for my armor.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. On the temple. Just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, take some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. Let's go. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
Being repaired too.
And the spirit you're after is in here.
Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all. Takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotated. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
Meant for the land gods. And the tower that there's a foot in there. I had to, right? To help you and him. To find Fog.
You did the right thing, so.
Device. The second sight. It's how Aloy saw what ailed Rey.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs.
weaknesses on a machine.
Do I know a little?
No. It's just Aloy. And, well, now you...
The gears have to be in the right spot to lock into place. Might be a way across, if I can get them into the right position.
You find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down?
crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now. Close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
we cross?
Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Damn. How do I get back up there?
Are you okay down there?
Yeah. To get up to the node.
Over you two.
To get to that node on the other side. There's still no sign of fog.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Like there's another node on the other side. Near that door.
Go to your thing.
Increase throughput by 20%. secondary edges, which means five edges.
Taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them,